Ji Hung, 15 years old. First year on the Junior Grand Prix. Well, you can see how much it means to these skaters just on her facial expression at the end. So disappointed on slipping off the edge on that flip. Some very strong skating skills, nice spinning skills, good performance. But a big mistake on that flip will cost her. Take a look at some of the elements. Here's a look at the triplets, good speed and flow right up over the pick in the air, reloads. I think that triple toe loop was probably under rotated a little bit. It is on the scoring, within the scoring system. There's the flip, a little bit too far forward. Oh, just could not hold on to that edge, too much of a lean, and it just slipped out from underneath her. There's the spread eagle, reloads, free leg and arms back. Nicely done. Nice camel spin. Beautiful sit spin, nice and low stretch, free leg, turned out toe. And a nice jump into the back sit spin. Good quality on all those positions and good speed in the spin. Look at the face right here. Oh, so disappointed. Darn it. The ladies are so strong, you just can't afford, if you want to be at the top, to miss an element. Take a look at the scores. a 56.68. Ji Hung is currently in third place.